I'm Giuseppe Argenziano, professor of dermatology at the University of Campania, Luigi Vanvitelli in Naples, Italy. I hope that my presentation is contributing to the new things, to the new development in dermatology. I strongly believe that dermoscopy is something which is not new anymore, because everybody, every dermatologist knows that this is something which is helping for the everyday work of a clinician, especially if you are dealing with skin cancer.